Go, Sudan.
Nettle and turnips.
You think you can?
You look thirsty as a flaming fish. You win if you can down it faster than me. Bring forth your coin. Let's sweeten the pot. Betting the whole horde, huh? We drink. There's drinking to be done. Come with me.
Staggering already?
You are a bit green, friend.
Don't hurl into the barrel, okay? Got some on your boots?
Oh, look, I could do with a round.
Have a seat, will you?
Let's do this, then.
All right, then. Come.
Interesting.
This will do. What is going on here? Interesting.
This victory will be mine. Good game.
Oh, you are pretty good. Shall we go again?
Another time, perhaps.
Come on, boy. Not half bad, boy. But be fierce, dirty. Strike at my balls.
Ivar, are you training the boy or tormenting him?
One will lead to the other in time.
Eivor, well met. You received my message, and just in time. Our negotiations with the Britons have not yet begun.
I will be at your side when they do. Is there anything I should know first?
The venerable King Rodri is here. I am to deal with him directly.
Rodri is desperate for peace, ever since we captured his sniveling brother, Goriad. Sounds like a man coughing up snot. Goriad ap Mervyn.
Rodri waits at the church nearby.
Who speaks for Shropshire in these talks?
The last Elderman was killed in battle. Bishop Deolav is standing in.
Until we get this wet whelp installed. That is his father's wish.
I find the idea of leading a shire on my own quite terrifying.
It is a grave thing to be Elderman in a time of war, Gelbert.
He will piss his pants first thing, that's for certain.
As future Elderman, you should speak in the talks as well. But with humility. Rodri is the king, and will expect to be treated as one.
Rodri will want us to get down on our knees and sniff the rosy wind blowing from his ass. I know the man.
You've met him.
Met him, fought him. He gave me this nick here. Maybe I can give him one back. Remind him some call me King Killer.
It may be you should stay behind, Ivar. That is not a recipe for a good parley.
I'd like you both to be there. To guide me, to judge my fitness.
Give us your word, then. Your blade stays in its sheath.
Eivor, don't make me laugh. We both know what my word is worth. But sure, I will let you do the talking. Probably.
Excellent. Now, to the church, I think. Our guests await. It's not far, just across the village. We've been at war with the Britons for coming on 2 years.
The Britons had the best of it. Tell me and my berserkers plowed through their ranks and chased Rodri's brother into a ditch.
That's why Rodri's talking peace now. It's thanks to Ivar.
I am going to enjoy seeing him squeal, the old oak. Not nearly as much as taking him down, though. That would seal my legacy.
Your legacy?
As King Killer. They do not all get away like Borgred did, Wolfkist.
Keep the peace, Ivar.
What has become of your preening brother?
Oh, my brother. We parted. His road is unsure.
You are better off leaving that sauntering pole in your wake.
Bishop Deolav and King Rod.
These houses of Christ, they are all so hard and cold.
Yet within his walls, the Christian God unites King Rodri, Bishop Dalar, and myself. On his ground, peace will be made.
Britain cowards, all of you!
Captain O'Neill, explain to the good bishop our position.
Yes, my sovereign. Bishop Dearlav. We are deaf to offers of peace until Guriad is returned to us.
The king's brother
The king's brother is a moldering sack of cow dung.
You. I know your face, your stench. Ivar,
the one they call Boneless. Did I not gift you that scar myself?
Ah, you did. And I mean to gift you a gash, you reeking piss pot in your fat fucking skull.
Hold, both of you. Now's not the time for keeping grudges. We're here to smooth the path to peace.
Peace, peace, peace. Not with this bag of Britain slop. On that, we are agreed.
Now, now, calm everyone. Good faith is all I ask.
You know my demands. Until my brother Guriad walks free, peace between us is impossible.
He is lucky he can walk at all. Fell on his own blade, fleeing from us.
I will soon help you fall on yours.
Husband, keep your head. It is in our interest to find a way to peace, all of us.
First, my brother.
First, your head on a pike. Then the runt goes free.
Husband, no!
Enough! This is a house of God. Let us take some few minutes to gather ourselves, shall we? Eivor, to me. I do not know you well, but Chaelbert believes you a steady head. We need such a one.
It may be too late. I see the crows of war gathering.
I have a hefty sum of silver. Speak to the people here. If the silver will help one bring us toward peace, offer it to them. These talks are stalled. I fear the upshot.
Do not fret. You will be alderman yet. King Rodri.
What is it, Dane?
I wish to help you to peace.
I will not talk of peace until my brother Guriad is returned to me.
If you first agree to peace, he will be returned. Would a sum of silver help overleap this difficulty?
I cannot be purchased with looted silver, Dane. Stand away.
Talk, talk, talk. All we do is talk.
You are with Rodri, yes? One of his advisors.
I am that. Anir Ap Cadfarch, by name. Address me proper.
Tell me, soldier. Do you hold sway with your king?
He consults me for his every decision. If I push for war, he will agree. If I argue for peace, he will follow.
Peace is our desired end. Is there a chance that some silver might lead you to counsel your king in the same direction?
A sack of silver? For me? Yes, I might amend my advice to Rodri for a tidy sum of shining metal. Yes.
You are a wise warrior. Perhaps the silver will come available.
And you, go and take a shit and let me know how it turns out.
We should settle this with blood, not pretty words.
Eivor, my friend.
I asked around, as you suggested.
Have you come to a decision? To whom have you given this silver?
I have yet to make my decision.
Please, don't tarry.
Ivar!
Lock the doors, murder that sweating pig, and have done with it.
If I could find you silver, would that quell your bitterness while we seek peace?
Peace? Is that what you think is going to happen here? I told you, I know this bastard.
Will silver quiet you?
It may not. I would have to see the silver in my hands to know for sure.
If there is any silver to be had, I will think about it.
You do that. Now you dangle silver before me.
You are Gwriad, are you not? Brother to King Rodri.
So I am, and a bruised pawn in your bloody game.
How do you stand with your brother?
My brother loves me well. Yet he can be slow and stubborn. Would I, King, I'd have played all this quite differently.
What if you had the chance?
At the crown? I would leap at the chance to rule. But a man needs wealth to bring down a king. Nobles must be bought, you understand.
I make no promises, but I may be able to find you the silver you need.
Under what terms?
Knock Rodri from his throne. Withdraw all Britain's soldiers from Shropshire, and never again threaten this border.
If you speak true, I would make that bargain gladly.
Take the silver. Depose your brother, and you will rule with our support.
His blood will gush at my first opportunity.
Now you dangle silver before me!
I have spoken with everyone who matters. I should report what I know to Bishop Deola.
Enough of this nonsense!
Eivor, my friend.
I spoke with more people.
Have you made a decision at last? Ivar is increasingly agitated.
Rodri's brother will use the silver to take the crown himself, by force.
He promised rebellion. Are you sure this was wise?
Rodri, I see you mocking me! I challenge you! Single
Ivar,
combat,
no.
Now!
Boneless Ivar. Spineless, toothless, gutless. You cannot kill me! A dragon will be my death, as my seers have foretold.
And your brother? Does your destiny guard him?
Gwriad!
By God Almighty, I'll...
Get him to safety! Go, quickly!
Kill the boneless one! Paint this chapel with his blood!
This is your mistake!
Ivar! What have you done?!
Gwriad won't need the silver now.
Vikinger diplomacy! Show the fuckers who the real warriors are.
Ivar! You have scuppered the peace!
Do not be fooled by peace, boy. It is just an empty voice between axe blows.
Dear Lord, this is a massacre.
We have no choice now but to fight our way out of this.
Ah! A good test for you, boy.
Lord, forgive us.
Stay close, Chaelbert. You watch my back and I will pull the knives from yours.
Dear Lord.
Stay here, where it's safest, Bishop.
Help me with this fucking door!
Rodri!
Lamfado!
Just give up already!
Thank you.
We must let Bishop Deolav know that the battle is done.
You did yourself proud, Adeling.
This was not a battle we...
You murdered Rodri's brother, you beast! Our one chance at peace is lost.
Peace with Rodri is as likely as you dying a virgin, Bishop. It won't happen. He is too canny, too vile.
You nearly got Gilbert killed, you boneless flap of leather.
Ah, the diplomat speaks what he really feels.
Fail us again, son of Ragnar. And I will send you back to Repton without your limbs. What's done is done. We must plan our next moves before the Britons regroup.
They will retreat to their great castle for certain. It's well nigh impregnable.
Then we starve them out. Attack their supplies. Watch them beg for death.
Dear God. More death, more war, endless refugees.
This is our only way forward, dear love. You know the territory best. How can we hurt them?
Well, for food and supplies, they stockpile cargo at Wenlacan outpost, down south of Quatford. Rodri has another secret supply line. Ask among the refugees near the river, those who have fled from occupied villages.
Rodri's Britons will strike back long before we can.
Indeed. They will send Anir and his soldiers. They train in Wesbury, west of the ruined tower.
You do not need me to hold your hand, Eivor. I will head to Wesbury. Scout around.
I know your method of scouting. It always leads to swordplay.
I am as regular as Tidewater.
I shall go with you, if only to get an honest accounting of our situation.
I will meet you both at Wesbury then, once I've done some damage. Until then...
One last thing. We'll need a field before our battle's done. Try to free any captives you find. They'll swell our ranks.
Help me out here!
Can we get this back to the ship?
Hey, come here a moment!
What are you?
I died a terrible death, killed by wolves or something. Nobody read the last rites. I'm stuck in purgatory. Have a heart, Wayfarer. Give a little something to help free me.
Give something?
A little offering to help a fellow out on my journey to the land of the dead.
I'm not fooled by trickery.
Do not pester dead people. 50 pieces of silver will be enough to bring me peace.
I will find you and kill you.
12 pieces of silver.
You'll soon be dead enough.
A head of cabbage?
What about it, Wayfarer? Are you listening? I'm a dead man.
Oh, now I can rest in peace in the land of the dead. And all that.
You can go, Wayfarer. Go ahead. No need to stay.
What is this? An entrance.
Voice of the dead.
You appear much livelier than I expected.
I tried to swindle you, so what? Life is tough. It's good business being a dead man. No need to get angry about this. That's mine! I swindled hard for that! Give it here!
Now you're truly dead. Speak of that.
Do you see? This place is heavily guarded. When Lokan outpost, if I take the cargo here, the Britons will be weakened and want peace.
again. Get me out of this cursed chicken coop.
My men for Deolav's feared. More valuable than cargo.
I give you freedom. Now you give this Shire your pike. I will.
That's done. Now to track down their supply line. We will drag Rotary back to the peace table soon enough.
Yeah.